Howdy. Nice to see you.
Someone has been behaving themselves, from what I hear. A spectacular cougar has been spotted. If you could try to track it down for me. You know, I think back to when we first met, and I still can't get over the image of McMillan walking down those stairs with that poor panther slung over his shoulder. How smug and proud he looked, parading a corpse like a badge of honor. Who does that? It's so infuriating. Anyway, I was reminded of this by reports of another panther active around Braithwaite Manor, and he walked a rare markings and majestic in stature, but very aggressive, I hear. Could you try to locate it and get me a sample before someone inevitably guns it down? Someone has been behaving themselves, from what I hear. I keep hearing rumors about this majestic bear. Would make for fascinating study material. I have to tell you, if you've never tried touching fresh dung when it's still warm, the reverberations you feel, it's like a beating heart. And even more so when it's an animal I know. Every day, I'm discovering new connections, but I need more research material. There have been reports of an unusually aggressive wolf pack up in the Grizzlies, led by a large, white moonstone. An animal I'd very much like to study. I know it's a lot to ask, but we are making discoveries that will live on forever. I truly believe that.